see what's going on. Let's see what's going on in the fucking his house, man. That's we're gonna hear what's calling people up. Calling people up, man. Calling people up.
Motherfucker.
Yo, JP, you're on front of the Dungeon Podcast. What's going on?
How's it going?
Happy fucking 2022 to you, good sir.
Oh jeez, it's that. Oh yeah, it is.
Would you just wake up from fucking 2021, bro?
No, I had, had a 12 pack.
Yeah, I'm having a fucking 4-pack right now.
Oh, I figured that oatmeal lactose shit.
I figure I'd break in the fucking new year with some milk stout nitro.
Oh jeez, I can't drink that.
The shit's the only thing I actually enjoy drinking besides maybe a fucking, I don't even know, like a Beck's maybe or something.
I like a good Heineken or honey juice.
No, Heineken, bro. It's too fucking
stuff. Honey juice is good.
Who?
Honey juice.
What the fuck is, yo, you sound like you're fucking talking some sweet chick shit. Honey juice, what the fuck is that? What, are you squeezing a chick upside down under a cup and shit?
That's what cunny juice is, bro. You gotta watch Gangs of New York a little bit more.
Oh, man, I watch fucking Gangs of New York. Man, I watch Gangs of New York, bro.
Remember when he woke up next to, what's her name, in the bed, and he had Smiling Bob over there. He's like, oh, what's the matter? You got your mouth all clogged up with cunny juice.
Oh. I forgot about that. That was a good fucking movie, man. Leo did a good job in that movie, man.
He did. You know, I underestimated. He got all those fucking nominees for awards, but never got one until, like 2 years ago? Motherfucker.
Yeah, well, no, not until fucking, like, Titanic or some shit, bro.
No, he didn't even get one for that.
No?
Yeah, they fucked him over.
What the fuck, dude? I cried during Titanic.
So did I. Only on the baby scene when the baby was floating in the water. But I was very proud of him for banging fucking Dawson there.
No, I cried when she fucking tossed him in the ocean. I was like, you bitch.
You ever see those babes where they're like, there's not enough room, Jack? Yeah,
dude, that's some fucked up shit, bro. Yo, that was a fucking big ass fucking door, dude. Like, come on. Exactly. How is there no room on that fucking door for two people?
There was enough room in her fucking cooch.
And there was enough room in that back seat of that fucking car, bro, to get some, man.
You know, I actually did that lovemaking scene. Well, I wouldn't call it lovemaking.
Well, your hand was the one that smacked against the window and made the fucking...
I did that on Audubon Avenue when I was banging an ex.
Yo, what are you doing, bro? Yo, that's a chick move. The dudes don't smack their hand on the window and shit.
I did it as a joke because the room was so fogged up, like. You know, like, look, Titanic. Saying, yeah,
I'm going to pull a Leo right now. I'm going to get the Grammy.
Yeah, right.
Not the Grammy. I'm sorry, not the Grammy. I'm going to get the fucking Oscar for this one.
I got the ass for that one.
I didn't get the Oscar. I got the ass. You don't want the Oscar. You didn't want Oscar. You didn't want the Oscar for that one.
No, definitely not that.
That's an inside joke out there, people. You motherfuckers don't know.
Even though the Oscar wanted...
You don't want the Oscar award.
No, nobody wants that.
No, man. He was a cool dude, man. But I don't want the Oscar award.
Well, he is what he is. So I probably wouldn't bother you much.
I ain't hating on the dude, man. He was a cool motherfucker, man.
Yeah, he's got probably a small pecker.
I don't know about that one, bro. I don't want to know about that one.
I don't want to know either.
So what's going on? What'd you do? What'd you do for New Year's, man? I don't call it the name. I call it. I had the Christmas gift.
The COVID?
No, it's called the Christmas gift on this show.
Oh, okay.
Did you get the Christmas gift?
No, I had it 2 Christmases ago.
Yeah. Well, this Christmas it's going around like hotcakes.
I had pancakes the other day.
You had pancakes, not hotcakes?
No. Jersey, we call them pancakes.
Nah, you're not pulling that Southern Belle shit, hotcakes.
No, I get way more Southern, Southeast, wherever the hell Australia is.
Yo, hold on, motherfucker. You got a fucking iPhone 10,000, right?
1350.
I'm going to send you a fucking invite, bro. You click on this motherfucker, man, all right?
I got to put clothes on now.
I don't care what the fuck you look like, man. It's not me. I'm going to send it to your fucking your Facebook, bro.
It
says you got the iPhone 2000.
You didn't go that far.
You got more of an iPhone than I do. I got a fucking 11.
I just got the 13 Pro.
I know. You got the 13,000.
What it fucking cost.
Let me see. How the fuck do you spell your name here? Gotta fucking spell your name backwards while I'm fucking buzzed. Fucking guy over here. I'm like trying to figure out how to spell your name backwards when I'm fucking ripped over here.
N-H-O-J-Y-E-S-A-C.
Well, you got practice, motherfucker. It's your name.
Not really.
There you go, motherfucker. Click on it. We'll talk later. Waiting on JP right here. We're waiting on some JP to do some fucking video here, bro. Let's fucking, let's see if he actually fucking gets it, man. You know? But I mean, hey, you know, fucking, we'll set it off, bro. Before JP comes on, bro, let's set off another fucking track here, bro. Let's set off another fucking track, man. You know? I want to fucking set off. Yo, fuck this, bro. Here we go, bro. This is fucking, yeah, let's do this one, bro. Let's do this one, man. Where the fuck is it? This is fucking Probot, bro. This is Probot, bro, with Shake Your Fucking Blood. We'll be right back, bro, with this message with JP. There we go, man. There we go. JP's having a little bit of technical difficulties here, man. I'm gonna send you another one, JP. I'm gonna send you another one, bro. I'm gonna send you another one. I'm gonna send it to you on your IG. All right. I'm gonna send it to you on your IG, bro. I'm gonna send it to you on your IG, JP. It's gonna click it and follow the instructions, my good friend. Hold on one second. Let's get some JP in this motherfucker, man. Johnny Bicycles. Here we go. All right, I'm going to send it to your thing right here. I'm going to send it to your IG, JP. Come on, man. There we go. It's on your IG, bro. It's on your IG if you're listening, man. It's on your IG. Word to the mother. There you go, man. Can't wait to start doing this fucking, can't wait to start doing the Lucky 13 podcast, dude. That's another thing, too, man, I'm waiting on this year, man. I can't wait to start producing and recording this stuff, man, and having it on fucking YouTube and shit, man. It's gonna be so much fucking fun, bro. I'm telling you, I got the equipment, I'm ready. Got my Rodecaster, I got fucking four sweet fucking mics, man. I got the camera. Ready to roll with these dudes, man. I can't wait, man. You know, fucking, oh, God, man, it's going to be fucking awesome, dude. It's going to be so fucking awesome. Waiting on you, JP. Man, we're waiting on JP. While we're waiting on JP, man, let's fucking, you know, we're just going to be playing tracks today, bro. We're going to be playing tracks and stuff and just having a good time, bro. You know, let me just grab our fucking, here we go, baby. Here we go. Here we go. This is Nine Inch Nails, bro. A terrible lie, bro. We'll be here right here with JP going on.
Thank you.
We're getting diverse in this motherfucking night tonight, bro. Getting real diverse with the motherfucking music, man. Hopefully you guys fucking enjoy it, man. Nine Inch Nails, Terrible Lie. Go to the YouTube page because Facebook will ban all my shit. Richard Patrick rocking the guitar on this motherfucker. Filters in the house. What's up, Sienna? Yeah, motherfuckers, that was Nine Inch Nails, bro, with Terrible Lie, bro. That is, when did that album? That album came out like 90-something, bro. Yeah, but I'm fucking buzzing, dude. Whatever, bro, I'm buzzing, man, but I'm having a great time, bro. I'm having a real good time, bro. If you guys want some free Nine Inch Nails albums, bro, go on nineinchnails.com, bro, and you can get Ghost 5 and Ghost 6 together in Locust. He was giving it out for free. Picked it up, downloaded it, bro. Whatever, man. I mean, Pretty Hate Machine's a cool fucking album, bro. But, I mean, I think I like Broken more. Broken was one of my favorite fucking albums from them, man. That was a really good album, bro. What's going on with JP here, bro? JP, what's going on here, bro? What's going on? You don't know technology, bro? Let me see here, bro. Let me see what the fuck's going on with this fucking kid, man. Hold on.
Hello.
What happened? Technology is fucking too much for you, bro? You like fucking Stone Age?
Touch the three dots. It's a picture. It didn't do shit. Then I clicked on the other thing. Nothing happened. Then I went and copied the link. I put it in the other fucking box, and then it didn't do shit.
I mean, you're supposed to. The link is supposed to connect you into Safari.
It didn't at all. Not my fault.
Man, dude, what's wrong with you, bro? You're not technical.
I'm not fucking tech savvy. What are you talking about?
Steal the words right out of my mouth, there, brother.
See, that means I'm ahead of the game, motherfucker.
Ahead of the game, mother. Get the fuck out of here, man. I'm 50 Cent and you're the game, bro. You ain't fucking ahead of me, bro.
Listen, I still know how to spell pussy. D-A-V-E.
Oh, I'm glad that's not me. I knew a chick named fucking Davy, bro, in grammar school.
I know. Remember that hot Indian? Well, she was not Indian. She was like, I don't know, she was like Trinidadian or something. She was in Dickinson with us.
Who?
Her name was like David.
Dude, I don't know these fucking people.
But it wasn't like David. It was like David. Like that Israel chick from that fucking program.
Oh, I don't even know what program you're talking about, man. That's not Scribble Sienna. That's John Paul Casey. That's JP. That's Just Pimpin'. He was named after the Pope.
Kind of, sort of, yeah.
Yeah, he was named after the Pope, bro. I don't know what his mother was thinking about, but she, you know, felt a little cool that day.
My godmother was a nun. They ran out of names.
They ran out of names. Name him the Pope, quick! It's like...
Just imagine, like, you got Jonathan, right? And you're like... Joseph, Michael.
Yeah, let's go through. Let's go through the names of your fucking brothers and sisters, bro. Cause it's all biblical.
Fucking Irish Catholic.
Let's start from the fucking top here.
a nursery rhyme of it, or
let's start from the top. Who's the top, bro? We're going names here.
Philip, Andrew, Angela, Eugenia, Marianne, Christy, Lelia, Rosemary, Francis, Joey, Jonathan, Arthur, me.
You just named like the biblical Bible of names right there.
I think I got all of them.
I don't know if you're missing something, bro. You missing anybody? What about Andrew?
No, he was the second one.
You sure you said Andrew?
I did.
I don't know, man.
Philip, Andrew, Angela. Yeah, I got him.
Oh, Philip, Andrew. Oh, so he's going by his middle name.
No, Philip and Andrew. You got to go with it.
Oh, that's right. Philip. Yeah, no, Philip was your cool brother. Philip was your cool brother.
No. Philip was a scumbag that never showed up to my mother.
Hey. Philip sold me a fucking cool guitar, bro. I like that guy. Bro.
Yeah. He should have taken that money and used it on a plane ticket. Came down to see his brother when he died. That piece of shit.
Phil was cool, though, man. I mean, at the time when we're talking, when I'm talking about him, he was cool, man. You know?
That was 25 years ago.
Yeah, but I mean, we played guitar. I remember it was me, him, and Arthur in the front of the house, and we were playing guitar and shit, bro. And it was like, wow, this is awesome.
Fucking Hotel, California double strumming on a Gibson.
Yeah, your brother always fucking played Hotel California for some fucking odd reason.
You remember when he broke the damn thing and he made it look like a banjo out of like a soapbox? Like a wooden soapbox.
He was still fucking playing Hotel California, yeah. Bro. It's like, dude, stop! But he was good. He was self-taught, bro. Arthur was self-taught, man. Arthur was self-taught guitar player, man.
You know why he was self-taught? With everything? Because he couldn't stand to be around people and nobody could stand around him.
Amen on that one, bro. Amen on that one, man.
I think most of the people in my family were like that.
But you know what, though? Arthur never got to fucking be in one missing, and you did, bro. You got to be in one missing.
That was a that was a biblical challenge all in itself.
Hey, man, bro. You got the fucking... What was the fucking... I think, what was it? Lost Friends you fucking played?
The first one you taught me was One Missing. Uh-huh. And then Lost Friends, and that was some fun shit right there.
That was
there.
Crazy, bro. It's like you just came to hang out. All right, let's teach him a track. All right, JP's playing with us. It's like, what the fuck, dude? Like, oh, shit.
I think that was the only instrument I hadn't played at the time was bass. I couldn't do it because I'd broken my hand so many times.
No.
But I still have the bass.
But it's
if
cool.
I had the amp up here, I'd fucking plug it in right
just,
now.
Just think about it, bro. You played with axes.
I did.
You played with axes, even if it was at a rehearsal.
Hey, I played with axes before the band started. Not nothing. Shit like that. I know you're thinking. My mother babysat him.
I was actually talking the other day about how when I first fucking... Not when I first met axes, when I first saw axes... Was when I went to a Cure show in Radio City Music Hall, and when I was leaving the show, I saw your brother Jonathan outside, and I was like, "Hey, what's up? What's going on, Jonathan? Oh shit, I didn't even know you were at the show." And he was like, "Yeah, we had fucking seats at like I was all the way in the back in the nosebleed." Jonathan was like, "Yeah, I had fucking fifth row seats, and I fell asleep." And I was like, "What?" And he was like, yeah, I fell asleep. And he was like, yeah, I was with my friend over here with Axis. And I looked at him, he smiled at me, and he had the fucking vampire fangs. And I was like,
Yeah, I remember he used to do that all the time. He was like, hey, how are you doing today? Ha!
Yeah, and then he looked at me, and I was like, what the fuck, dude? And I like moved a little bit away. And I was like, yo, you all right, Jonathan? He was like, yeah. Me and Axis are going to go get some beers. And I was like, be careful. And I was like, I didn't know him, bro. I was like, I'd never met him before. And I was like, be careful with that guy.
You're probably like, hey, I think he wants to fuck something. No, it's something different from what I thought originally.
It was weird, but then I remember when I fucking first hung out with Axis. Was I was hanging out in the front of your house, and Jonathan was there or whatever. And Axis came by and shit and this and that. And I was going to go pick up my ex-girlfriend, but I had a couple of hours to spare. And I remember Jonathan was like, well, I'm going to go, you know, go do what I got to do. And Axe was like, yo, you want to hang out? And I was like, sure, I'll hang out with you for a couple hours. Never met him. And I remember we went to the fucking liquor store, and he impressed me. Like, I'm a fucking chick. He impressed me by getting me credit. He bought me a pack of cigarettes and a 40 ounce.
Oh, I remember that.
And we went to the fucking rocks and we fucking drank the 40 ounce, smoked cigarettes, and just fucking talked like I've known him forever.
I remember he would vouch for people like it was the MOB. Remember it was the Waldo thing? Like he would just, nah, they're good for it, and like just shake his head or like put the chin up and like you already got credit. I wasn't even old enough to drink and I got fucking credit in there. I walked in one day, somebody had a beer or two on the counter, and I was just picking up some fucking juice pop.
Yeah.
You know, that crack CNT stuff?
Yeah.
And I had it in my hand, and then they were like, you're good. They take the... And you know, you remember them using the back of, like, the Newport cartons that had your name on it? And
then
what you owed for the week and shit like that, or the month and accesses. But like, I was like, I'm not even getting that. I was like, that's not even my shit.
But I tell you this, though. Axis paid every fucking penny to the end. Paid Paris back every penny.
Well, yeah. He still owes me money.
Oh, you ain't getting that back, dude. So you're going to fucking collect on the other side.
You know, it's fucked up. I stopped in Mars Liquor a couple weeks ago. And I went in and I was chaining up my scooter outside. It's not one of those pushy scooters. It's a nice, fast one.
Okay, the one you almost died on. Go on.
Yes, that one.
Okay.
And I, this chick was coming out of the store.
Yeah.
And she had a dog with her, and she's like, oh, it's okay. I was like, looking for something. She's like, lose, bro. I was like, I'm looking for my mask. She's like, it's okay. You can go in there without. I'm like, what, dive in without a condom? What's that next? So I didn't know who the fuck she was, but she was nice. And, I was like, all right, fuck it. There's nobody in the store anyway. Find out she's like the owner's daughter or something.
Okay.
And she gets behind the counter and she's like, so, what can I do for you? And I'm like, I'm trying to get my brother some vodka for his birthday.
Yeah.
It's a little belated. What kind of vodka should I get that'll give him a really bad headache? And she's like, oh, get into Grey Goose. That's her most popular one.
Yeah, Grey Goose is popular, though, man.
I was like, all right, fuck it. So she hands me this little bottle of Grey Goose, and I was like, you obviously don't know my brother. What's the bigger bottle you got?
You're the biggest like, in the fucking place, dude.
I was like, do you have any Georgie? She's like, oh, we don't have Georgie. I was like, then you definitely don't know my brother. So I get this fucking I get this fucking bottle of Grey Goose. It was like $47. I grab a couple of beers. She hands me this bag, which I now have hanging up in my bar.
Okay.
And it says Mars Liquor Store on it, blah, blah, blah. But she's like, hey, are you going to be around later? I was like, I hope so.
Oh, Jesus.
And she's like, no, if you're going to be around, you know, after closing, come by. I was like, well, weirded out about it.
All right.
So I was like, okay, why the fuck you want me to stop by?
Did you stop by?
No, I didn't. I didn't have a chance to. But she told me to go by there. She made Jello shots. She doesn't drink, mind you.
Well, she was fucking. She was taping it up for you.
I figured, you know, beautiful Indian chick. Yeah.
Come on, man. Fuck that shit, man.
Told my girlfriend. She wasn't too happy about it. But
you want to hear?
Hey, I'm home now.
Did you ever hear the fucking story of how Axis joined One Missing?
You guys are hanging out.
Come on, rip it up for me, bro. Tell me.
And,
well, hanging out. Where were we hanging out, bro?
I heard you. Well, one story was you guys were over by the Rocks, and Hawtha was there, and Chris Brown came around. Another one was you were looking for somebody, and they're like, he's picking on or whatever, and then the other version.
I'm going to tell you the fucking full-on truth.
I want to hear your version.
I'm going to tell you the truth here. All right? We were sitting in Goomba's basement like always, me, Matt, and fucking Goomba, right? And we just finished jamming and shit, right? And I'm like, bro, I don't want to be the fucking singer. We need to find a fucking singer, right? And then fucking Goomba and shit, they're like, well, like, who do we get? Who do we get? I was like, yo, what about that dude Axis? That fucking I met at Jonathan's house. He seems like a cool motherfucker. And mind you, it was fucking midnight. Midnight. And we're like, yo, who got Axis's number? Somebody had Axis's number. I don't know if it was me or Matt.
That's the version I heard from Matt.
One of us had Axis's number. So we were like, yo, let's call him. We didn't realize it was midnight, or we didn't fucking probably care. Because, like, we thought it was, like, the bat phone or some shit. So we called, and he just picked up and was like, yo. And I remember we were like, fuck, I don't know if it was me and Matt talking to him one night. And we were like, yo, we want to know if you want to join our band and be our lead singer. And he was like, yo, meet me at McDonald's tomorrow at 12 o'clock in the afternoon. You remember where McDonald's was, right? Up the General Square. So, all right. We met him up at McDonald's and shit, right? And he's like, let's go to the fucking diner. Let's go to fucking, what the hell's that diner down the block, bro?
The VIP diner?
Yeah, he's like, let's go to the VIP diner over some coffee and talk. So we went over there, we were smoking some cigarettes and drinking coffee and talking and shit or whatever. And then finally we go back to fucking Goomba's house, and that was fucking history, bro.
This was right down the hill.
Yeah, but I mean, always after practice, we always went to the VIP diner and had coffee and smoked cigarettes.
That place had the most phenomenally shitty food out there.
Yeah, but it had a great jukebox.
It did at each table.
Yeah, it had a great jukebox, man. And that was one of the only few diners. That was the only diner I experienced that had a jukebox.
That's a fucking ripoff. Like, I'd always sit at this one table and it just stopped working. And I'd have to go and put money in other ones because I didn't want to sit at the other table.
Oh, yeah, but I mean, it's just like, but you really didn't really hear it unless you were sitting at the table.
Yeah, that's why you get the one either back of you or in front of you.
Oh, of course. I mean, I remember we used to always pack up the fucking VIP diner. But
you remember Roberta, the waitress that was there?
I remember a bunch of fucking people, dude, that was always there.
Roberta,
man,
was the middle-aged, decent,
old lady. And shit. Yeah, I remember.
Like, bangable. She died.
Damn.
Cancer.
Fuck, man.
Yeah. And she was actually Access's favorite.
That was a great fucking play. I mean, I don't know. I have great memories with Access and everybody there, man. Hanging out, fucking drinking coffee and smoking cigarettes. Like we're some fucking gangsters in a mafia movie or something, you know?
You know what? For our generation, we were the best fucking dopest motherfuckers out there.
Yeah.
You didn't get any better than us.
I mean,
we had one of everything. We had the fucking, you had the jock, the asshole, the fucking, the jokester, the prankster. Two different things, by the way. And then you had the guy that fucking knew everything. I was most of them, but, you know, that's besides the point. You, who was, like, multi-talented and the shy one at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just don't give a fuck.
Why not, bro? I'm fat and I'm old and I got a beard. I really wish, you know what I tell you, this don't mean I wish I could still smoke cigarettes, though.
You know, I was thinking about that earlier. I looked at these cigars. I said, oh, man, that'd be nice to have, like, for this.
Because you know what it is, though? When I'm at my job, bro, I sweep up fucking DeJarms.
Oh.
And I'm always looking at them. I'm like, fuck, I just want one. One, dude. But then now fuck me all up, bro, and I can't.
No. I just figured, I'm like, I'm good. I mean, there's people that are fucking like 90 years old and still smoking.
Look at how everybody's fucking bugging out because fucking whatchamacallit just died.
Betty White.
Yeah, man, 99, bro. She didn't reach the 100.
Her birthday would have been January
19th. Yeah, she was a couple fucking days away from 100, bro.
I think my dad banged her back in the day.
Probably did, bro. It looked like he did.
Yeah, well, actually, his birthday was yesterday.
I wouldn't doubt it if he bangs her right now. Now your mother will fuck him up, bro.
They're only like 10 years or so apart. 15 years apart.
Your mom would kick his ass up there.
She ain't afraid of nobody. No, they get all younger, so my mom's going back. She's probably refurbished.
Probably like, motherfucker, man, I'm going to kick your fucking ass. Oh, damn, she's here. Fuck!
Like, go ahead. I ain't going down that rabbit hole.
Run, Betty, run. Run, Betty.
I would have banged Betty White. I'm not saying it's bad about the woman. She was ruthless. But I would have definitely banged Betty White. Even her old age, she could have got it.
I liked, what was that show? The Golden Girls? I like Blanche.
Everybody wanted to fuck Blanche. She was the one with the perky boobs. I would have went for the other sarcastic bitch.
Yeah, but Blanche is the fucking hooch.
Yeah, that, you know what? If we had
she was a hoochie
group
mama.
All divorcees, if we had the group divorcees, like, not to say that you'd be included into it, but I would be the Blanche of the group.
Hey, you are the Blanche of the group, right?
Yeah, but I'm saying, if you were in there, you would be Betty White, definitely.
Fuck you!
Maybe a Estelle Getty.
You know who you are, bro? You're fucking Jack Tripper, bro.
No, don't say that. He died at an early age, motherfucker.
Yeah, but he got mad chicks.
No, he didn't. He pretended to be gay most of the time. God, for Mr.
Oh, so what do you? So what do you want? What do you want to be, Lenny? What was his friend, Lenny? What was the other guy, bro?
What is that fucking guy's name?
The guy downstairs.
I know for him.
His friend that was always
the one
pimping.
That was like Neil Diamond.
Yeah, the one that was always pimping and shit, bro.
I'll be the fake Neil Diamond. I like Neil Diamond.
Fucking the fake Neil Diamond. I'm gonna make you Mr. Roper.
No, Mr. Roper got pussy too.
Yeah, he got man pussy, bro. What about fucking now, Mr. Roper? What was Mr. Furley? That's who you are, Mr. Fucking Furley.
Yeah, he got pussy.
No, Mr. Furley got no pussy, dude.
Yeah, he did.
Mr. Furley got pussy backstage, bro.
Why do you think he was always shaking?
Tripper.
He didn't know which one to fuck. Which one are y'all gonna put your pussy on me again?
Who are you taking? Suzanne Summers or fucking the other chick? Nobody remembers the other chick's name.
Janet, the Joan Jett wannabe.
Yeah, I love the Joan Jett haircut, bro. The Joan Jett.
Although
I love Joan Jett, dude. Joan Jett's a sweetheart.
Isn't that one of her songs? Are you like giving her a punch in there?
No, Joan Jett. Hey, me with your bad shot, bam, bam, or fucking, you know, there's another couple jams.
Probably. I'll hit her with my best shot right in the dupa, bitch.
You're too much with your best shot, JP.
That's ass for those that don't speak Polish.
I think you hit two shots, bro. Those are your best shots, bro. That's it. You're done. You can't shoot no more.
Yeah, what, the kids are...
What do you think I'm talking about? The kids, yeah. You had two shots. You hit it with your best shots.
My kids hate me right now. So.
Hey, what else is fucking new, bro? Come on, man.
The kids.
They're kids. Of course they're going to fucking hate you. Why not? I hate you. No. Come on.
No, that makes sense.
Keep it going. A fucking Aussie hates you.
Why do you think koalas aren't a real bear?
I don't know. Why?
They didn't meet the qualifications.
Oh, God, you with these Aussie jokes, dude. Oh, my God, man. So what's going on, man? Where's Aussie, bro? What's up, man? You didn't go to Australia yet, bro? You didn't get fucking, she didn't put another shrimp on the barbie and fucking, you know, tie you up and take
that
you over?
It's England.
I don't know. It's still Australia, bro.
Robin Williams.
She didn't get you drunk with some Fosters?
Dreams.
She didn't give me some Fosters, Australia, for beer?
I got a Foster just hanging up in the above the bar.
Oh, dude, I'm going to tell you this, bro. Straight up, I drank a lot of shit, bro, but I never had a fucking Fosters.
They used to make a funny love.
It's just...
What's your love?
Fosters...
Get it with the notion.
Fosters get don't even there. Sound appealing, bro, the beer. This doesn't even sound appealing.
Get them.
Why are you making fun of me, Dave?
Who's making fun of you? I love Australians, bro. My favorite YouTube guy's from Australia.
I don't know. JP just told me you were talking shit about me.
Oh, come on, man. I love Australians, but I was talking shit about Foz. I was saying, when are you going to tie him up and knock him out and bring him over to the fucking bush? You know? He needs to get out of this country for a little bit, bro. Why not the bush?
I go to the bush whenever I get the chance.
Nah, motherfucker. You got to go to the real bush.
It is the real bush.
You got to go to Down Under. God, everything's just so bad.
Oh, my God.
Hey, you guys called your country that, bro. I didn't fucking call your country that. You guys made up Down Under in the bush.
What? You gonna let him talk about your country?
You guys made that up, bro. I didn't make it up.
Where you from? Down Under?
Hey, where you from? Down Under? What, the bush?
Come on. Where's that place? There's a place in fucking Australia. Remember I showed you on Family Feud? It has something to do with like the bush and like Coxby or
stop it. Stop it, dude. Stop.
You don't remember all the time.
Stupid. It was,
oh my
it's
god.
And it's where are you from? Coxby. Where is it? Down Under.
Yeah, it's by the bush. Look, no, seriously, Aussie, you got to take JP to Australia. He needs to get the fuck out of this country for once in his life.
Fuck you, go back to Venezuela.
Yo, you need to see other things besides this fucking country, bro. You need to see another part of the world.
I know how to cook, right? Were you correct on that?
I ain't denying you cooking.
Okay, so I don't have to go to fucking, like, Burger King. I can cook a burger at home. Or I could order Papa John's instead of going to, you know, I don't have to go to Italy. So I have ordered some Aussie.
All right. Aussie, I figured it out. He's a pussy and he's scared to fly.
No, TSA has requirements. And they
Yeah, the requirements are they don't need pussies and you're a fucking pussy.
They just frown upon your only carry-on being a parachute.
They frown upon fucking guys named John Paul Casey who are pussies and are scared to fly to Australia.
My man's not a pussy.
Well, why doesn't he go to Australia with you and go down under to the bush?
He does go down under the bush.
No, the real bush. You know the bush.
We're real to me.
Where the kangaroos will kick the shit out of you.
Well, she kicked me off the bed the one time I hit this one.
You're a fucking asshole.
She leaned back like a weird jelly. What the fuck? Damn.
Oh, my Lord, man. No, but seriously, bro, you got to go to Australia. I want to go to Japan, Australia. I would love to go to Australia, but if I go to Australia, I'm going to go to the guy Joel's house, who is the name, he's the last gamer, and he has the biggest video game collection in the world in his house. That's where I would love to go. He lives by Sydney.
Well, I live by John.
You're a fucking asshole.
Fuck that. If I go there, it's too hot. I was.
Oh, stop being a fucking baby. You're scared of spiders?
No, I ain't scared of spiders. I'm tired of taking salt tablets. You ever been to Houston? You know any fucking salt tablets you gotta take?
I've been to fucking Houston. I went to fucking, what's his name, bro? Fucking, who's the fucking former president, bro? Fucking, fucking John, I've been to fucking Bush, the Bush airport or whatever the fuck that shit is, bro.
I ain't never seen Bush.
Oh, man, you ain't never been down under.
Bring them young.
Good day, JP. You want some Bush?
I feel like a, you know, bald-headed inquiry.
All right, man, motherfucker. I gotta go get some more fuck. I gotta go get another fucking beer, bro. We're gonna play a fucking track right now, bro. We're gonna play something for JP right here, bro.
Play, how does it feel?
How does it feel?
I don't know. Something by Blue Oyster.
Oh, wait. Hold on. That's fucking, hold on. I got you, bro. I got you, motherfucker, man.
Shouldn't have that mashed potato.
What is it fucking, hold on. I got you, JP. Hold on, man. Blue Monday. You want to hear Blue Monday?
Yeah, some shit.
Yeah, you want to hear fucking Blue Monday, bro. Hold on, where the fuck am I at, bro?
I'm gonna work on my other phone.
What the hell's that fucking band? What the hell's that band called?
Isn't it Blue Oyster?
No. Oh, fuck, you motherfucker, man. Hold on, man. I got you, bro. The Blue Oyster, motherfucker, man. Hold on, man. Where the fuck is it? Come on, man. Pink, where is Here we go, bro. This is for JP right here, bro. This is Blue Money from Orgy, bro. We'll be right back, bro.
Orgy, you something.
There you go, motherfucker. We'll be right back, bro. Blue Money. Here you go. This is for you, JP.